As a junior, I learned all the raw materials of the class, and I learned everything from in the studio to behind the scenes to filming and editing and everything, which I learned from Mr. Austin and Mr. Phillips, which helped a lot, and I really liked the course. It was a lot of fun.
Junior year, I decided to go in and see, like, I had a passion for film and TV, so I figured I would expand that and go into TV 21 since I heard about it. And then coming in here, I learned like a professional editing software, and I learned how to use professional cameras, and I learned how a professional newscast would go.
When I first got to see it sophomore year, at the end of the year when we had a tour, I really thought that coming junior year and going into senior year would really be something that I would be interested in. I have a lot of fun going to the studio every day we do it.
Class did make me realize that I want to study communications in college and later pursue a career in broadcasting.
Once you get in here, all the like rankings kind of go away, and you really like mold together. It's like one, kind of like a family.
And with TV 21, every time you come in, it's not like you're just coming in and you're sitting down looking at the teacher while he writes on the board, and then you have some homework and you come back and do it the next day, and then you end up working with so many people that you usually don't see in class because TV 21 isn't mixed up with honors, AP, CP. It's all the kids who want to come here as long as they can get in, you know?
I like how it feels.
If you're on the fence about taking this course, I would say have someone push you over because you need to take this course. Not only is it so fun, you meet new people that you might not have even known, and then also the opportunities you get, especially if you're looking to pursue a career in here.
Taking the program really helped me prepare for and realize what I wanted to do with the rest of my life. I had no idea as a sophomore when I signed up for the class what I was going to go to college for. And after taking TV 21, I realized that this is what I wanted to do.